cooperation to remain seated throughout the program. We request the parents to refrain from going out while the program is ongoing. The children have been practicing for a few days for their presentations this morning, and their only motivation to make you happy, and the only motivation is to make you happy. As a sign of recognition, we ask for your enthusiastic applause when they finish their performance. We are not aiming for a perfect program. Our goal in organizing these kinds of programs is to give children who have talents in singing, dancing, and speaking an opportunity to discover them. We also aim to help them become more confident in facing many people. We believe that all children have unique abilities, but it is up to us parents, caregivers, and teachers to help them discover these talents. As each child dances in front of you, let us remember the nervousness we feel when we're speaking in front of a crowd. We hope that their efforts in the past few days will be enough for us to be proud of them this morning. Some children will dance. How about the nursery, junior kinder kids? There's junior kinder. Let's go here on the white line.
Lapit na po tayong matapos sa moving up.
Okay.